is a welterweight match.
Yo, 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 yo.
Between Jose Aldo and one of the best lightweights in the world, Smooth Benson Henderson.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC.
Getting ready to get it.
Jose Aldo, Benson Henderson. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Henderson, red trunks for Aldo.
Jose Aldo is one of the most explosive and dangerous fighters to ever compete in the UFC. He's capable of ending a fight on a split second with fantastic flying knees, kicks, punches, and elbows. And if it goes to the ground, he is absolutely world-class at Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Drop down for a double.
Solid sidekick to the body. Aldo with some good kicks.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Another big kick lands. Hard jab.
Aldo with the double.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
In a good position, a better position.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Good combinations here.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Nice.
And again, he tags him.
Wow, how good is this?
Nice. Back fish.
Oh, solid jab.
That punch was blocked. He barely missed with that big kick.
Looking for another takedown.
And he's got the single leg takedown.
And again, he gets back up.
Flying knee attempt.
Great job blocking that punch.
Nice turning sidekick to the body.
And he's really mixing up his kicks.
Wow! Oh! What an exchange!
Strong jab. Great sprawl as he stuffs the takedown.
He just whips that punch at
him. Man, he catches it right in the left.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. That's it! It's over!
Benson Henderson wins by knockout.